I'm Dr. Kajal Dua. And while you're keeping an eye on the dinosaurs, I'll be keeping an eye on you. Ancient mythology may not be my speciality, but I've been told that Moros Intrepidus was named after the Greek deity Moros, the personification of impending doom. It was said that he gave people the ability to foresee their demise. And if you come face to face with this Tyrannosaur, I suspect there is a good chance you will meet your fate.